Thank you so much. Welcome back here. I'm excited to get to see an old friend, and we'll talk to him when we come back. But I'm going to introduce him as what they got here. Put your hands together for Just Friends.
I chose you for the one. Now I'm having so much fun. You've treated me so kind. I'm about to lose my mind. You made me so very happy. I'm so glad you came into my life. The other. You came and you took control. You touched my very soul. You always showed me that loving you is where it's at. And you made me so very happy. I'm so glad you came into my
times there. I'm really enjoyed that a lot. Just Friends, first of all, that was Joe Parker on vocals. Joe, first time I've heard you sing.
Yes.
Unbelievable.
Thank you very much.
Great vocals. That was a song by...
Blood, Sweat, and Tears.
Yeah.
And, of course, the lead voice of the wonderful David Clayton Thomas.
Yeah, I was going to say, felt like David Clayton was standing on a stage there for a few of those notes. Because that's a tough song to just... come in, set up, and start singing.
In the cold, too. Yeah, it's cold in here.
Yeah. No warm up, no nothing. Of course, my good friend Kenny Kirby on the keyboards there. Kenny's played, well, now you can say you played with Mr. Parker himself, too. So you can add that to your...
For 20 years, we've been partners, and every night I've ever worked with him, I've enjoyed... It's great to work with a partner that you enjoy his voice so much, and he's a tremendous talent. I've enjoyed it. 20 years together, like an old marriage.
I was going to say, because that's a lot of time and a lot of things happening in between all that and everything with your life. I know, you've gone out, you've played with some of the best. I was trying to throw out some of the ones, I don't know if she wrote them down, but some of the people that you've played with in your lifetime.
Well, my career started at age 19, playing with everybody from Sammy Davis Jr., to Sly and the Family Stone, which I'm very proud of. There's a book coming out about Sly and the Family Stone next year, which my picture in an interview, I was interviewed. And then, of course, notably and recently, Van Morrison and Charlie Gracie in the year 2000.
Yeah, I know you're on tour with them out there, but you've done so much in your lifetime. And, of course, then you got your buddy here, partners. I guess you guys, anytime you're in their same area, okay, let's get together and let's do some music.
That's pretty much what we do.
When the work is there, we work. We've worked at Tri-State for 20 years. It's been a wonderful 20 years with him. He's a great friend, too. I attended his wedding as well.
Let's do this, because you can find out a lot more about you at www.wix.com
/Ken Kirby/Piano Man.
Yeah, Piano Man, and that's what you are. And I love those vocals, guys. And if people want the book here or whatever, they can go through that as well.
Yes, they can reach me there.
All kinds of 60s to 70s. I guess, you definitely ripped some of them. The 70s sounds good.
And in addition, Joe is a tremendous drummer. See, as a duo, we're a two-man band that sounds like five or six pieces, because he's a great, great drummer as well as a tremendous vocalist.
It's time for us to wrap it up. Once again, put your hands together for Just Friends. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next week. Bye-bye.